So here we are at the houseware show where there's a lot of great stuff, and a lot of that great stuff creates trash. You know, because if you're cooking, you're peeling something, or you're taking something out of a box, it goes into a receptacle that we dispose of. Well, we're constantly having to refill that receptacle with bags. And the bags are usually in the pantry. Yeah. So you got to go to the pantry and you get the bag and you put it in there. Why not just keep the bags in the receptacle? And that's what you've created. Tell me what you have here.
Yeah, basically, if you could just think of a Kleenex system or having these available anywhere. It's a bag-ready system. It's about convenience.
I love that, bag-ready.
Bag-ready. Convenience, saving space. And you know, as husbands, we're the ones that take out the trash. Mm-hmm. And so I feel like I'm saving a relationship one bag at a time.
That's it.
There's always a bag ready in your trash can. It's hygienic, it's easy, it's convenient, it's bag ready.
So tell me how it works.
So basically, you can put this item anywhere you like with the Velcro adhesive on the back. And once you put it where you'd like, you simply just pull the bag out, and you always have a bag ready in your trash can, in your car, in your boat. Anywhere you'd need a trash can. I've got two kids, so next to the baby changing table, very convenient. I can change a diaper in a snap.
It doesn't necessarily need to be inside of a trash receptacle. You can mount it on a wall or anywhere.
Yeah, and like what I like to say is, you know, who creates trash? Everybody.
Right.
Yes.
Right. Wow, what a fantastic idea.
Now, this is the small unit. It's a 52-bag concept, so I call it a one-year supply.
Okay.
But we've also moved on, and we've got a little feedback from the consumer that they wanted a refill system.
Okay.
They didn't want to throw away that plastic dispenser every time they had to buy another 25 trash bags. So with the dispenser, you simply insert the insert, you load it, put it where you'd like, and you'll always have a bag ready.
Wow, what a fantastic idea. Really, really good idea, because again, it gives us the ability, the convenience of storage, the convenience of time, and we're not getting our butt kicked for not taking the trash out.
That's right, because you know you don't take the trash out or you don't put that trash bag back, you're going to hear about
it. You're going to hear about it big time. Well, Daniel, thank you so much.
Pleasure, Billy.